Hi, thanks for joining me for this 1 hour Pilates class. We're going to get started today by sitting nice and tall with a nice long spine. Go ahead and rest your hands on your knee. Taking a deep breath in through the nose and out through a relaxed mouth. Two more deep breaths like that. One more in through the nose. Out through the mouth. Keep that breath going as you inhale, lift those arms up. And then exhale, dropping one arm to the side, taking a nice side. Inhale here. And as you exhale, inhale, lift both arms up. Press those shoulder blades down the back. Exhale to the other side. Good, inhale, both arms up. And again, as you exhale, press those shoulder blades down your backbone, elongating through the spine and through the neck. Lift the top of the head to the ceiling. Exhale, let those arms fall down to your side. Good, hands back on your knees and just coming into some spinal circles here. One direction, deep breathing in. And exhale out, inhale, and exhale, reverse that circle, inhale, and exhale, two more, inhale, and exhale, inhale, and exhale, go ahead and reach one hand across to the opposite knee, find a twist. Find more length through your back, through your neck. Twist, inhaling through the nose, exhaling through the mouth. Trying to keep this breath with us through our whole class. And twist to the other side one more time. Inhale, and exhale. Switch it over. Inhale, and exhale. Good. Plant those feet flat on the floor. Go ahead and grab your knees. Sit up nice and tall out of those sit bones. Deep inhale. And exhale, curve the spine. Feel those low abs engage right here, pressing the belly button into the back. Inhale, elongate the spine again, lifting up. Exhale, curving the back. Feel those low abs pressing into the spine. And again, sitting up nice and tall, inhale. Exhale, curving the back there. So feel that engagement of those low abs really pressing in. Hold it right there, taking two deep breaths. Don't let those low abs go. Trying to breathe through the ribs. Keep our centers engaged. Good, one more breath. As you exhale, lowering gently down to the floor, slowly. Good, and then we're going to come straight into our hundreds. So select your leg position, tuck to the sky or out, or wherever we are, take a moment to glue the low back to the ground, and press your belly button into the floor. Head and chest lifting off of the ground. We're going to pump those arms, and we inhale, two, three, four, five, exhale, two, three, four, five, inhale, two, three, four, five, exhale, two. In, inhale, exhale, inhale, exhale, inhale, exhale, keep that belly pressing in, exhale, inhale, exhale. Inhale, two, three, four, five. Exhale, two, three, four, five. Inhale, two, three, four, five. Exhale, two, three, four, five. That's it. Four, five. Exhale, two, three, four, five. And then go ahead and take those knees into the chest. Go ahead and take your arms behind your head. We're going to come into some alternating toe taps with a chest lift after every fourth tap. So again, glue that low back to the floor. We're going to take one leg down, trying to keep this angle and not let our knee come up past our hip. So we switch for 1, 2, 3, 4. Lift the head and chest to 1, 2, 3, 4. Let it go down. 1. Press the back to the ground. 3, 4. Lifting up. 1, 2, 3, 4. Drop it down. 1, 2. And find some breath. 4 and up. 2, 3, 4. One more set. We go down so you can breathe with your movements. 4, or you could find longer breaths. 2, 3, 4. And rest those knees in. But we just want to keep maintaining our breath through our whole class, finding a connection between our movement and our breath, connecting our mind with our body to help us concentrate and focus. Okay, coming into some single leg stretch here. So one knee into the chest, other leg out, head and chest lift off the floor, and our breath pattern goes exhale, exhale, inhale as we switch. Exhale, exhale, inhale as we switch, keeping our low back glued to the floor. Exhale, exhale, inhale as we switch. Also keeping that belly button pressing down into the spine. Exhale, exhale, inhale. Exhale, exhale, inhale. Exhale, exhale, inhale. Exhale, exhale, inhale. 8 more. Exhale, exhale, inhale. 6, 5, 3, 2, and 1. Knees into the chest. Deep breath. One more deep breath, and we're going to come into double leg stretch. So deep inhale. As you exhale, coming up into a little ball here. Again, legs are at this 90-degree angle, knees on top, right of our hips. And then inhale, arms and legs open up, pressing that back to the floor. Exhale, arms circle, coming back to it. Inhale up, and exhale up. Inhale up, exhale up. Inhale, and exhale. 4 more. Inhale. Exhale, circle. Inhale. Exhale. Inhale. Exhale, last one, inhale, and exhale. Take a rest down, deep breath in, deep breath out. One more, now we're coming into scissors. So same breath pattern, a single leg stretch, but both legs are straight. Go ahead and pick one leg to the sky, lift the head and chest up. Exhale, exhale, inhale as you switch. Exhale, exhale, inhale, switch. Exhale, exhale, inhale. Exhale, exhale, inhale. Let's go for 8, 7, 6. 5, 4, imprint that spine, and 2, and 1, rest it in. Another deep breath. Good, and then coming in 2 hands behind their head, our froggy leg position, imprint that spine. Inhale, legs out. Exhale, bending back in. Inhale, stretch it out. Exhale in. Maybe they could go a little bit lower, but wherever you are, you have to make sure that that low back stays smooth to the floor. So work within your range. One more here. And then adding a chest lift. As your legs extend, lifting up, bringing it in. Lifting up, bringing it in. Thinking ribs closing to hips. And in, and up. And trying to keep the elbows opening up and down. Last three. Inhale and exhale. Inhale. Exhale. Inhale. And exhale. Good. Rest those knees in. One more deep breath. Good, and then we're going to come into a little twist with a leg lift. So bring that right knee into your chest and open that left leg up. Inhale, lift that head and chest, rib to knee, and then our bottom leg goes down and up. Two. We're going for eight. And four, trying to keep those elbows open. Six, seven, eight. Go ahead and switch. And down and up. Two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Good. And then twisting back to the other side. And then switch. Inhale, exhale. Inhale, exhale. Try to keep those elbows open. I always need a reminder. And four, three, two, one, and down. Good. And then our last set in this series is leg lifts and lowers. So hands behind the head, or you can tuck them under the hips. Toes straight over the hips. We inhale, lower those legs down. And as you lower, ribs stay knitted together, low back stays glued to the floor. Exhale, vacuum up. Inhale as we lower, nice and slow down, 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 and lifting up, up, back again, down, 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 lifting up, 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 two more, down, down, down. Lifting up, 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 and down, down, down. Think belly button to spine. Up, up, up. See if you can have, go ahead and rest. See if you can have that belly button squeezing into spine be the initial movement when you're lifting up. Pressing that, you know, those abs down into the ground. Okay, so we're going to come back to the beginning of all the ab series. And we're going to transition quicker in between each exercise. We're going to go for about eight of each one. Starting with hands behind our head, we're doing our alternating toe taps with a lift in between. So we'll do four sets of this one. So lower head, go ahead and lower one of those things. And here we go. Switch, two, three, four, and up. Three, and down, two, three, four, and up, two, halfway there, and down, two, three, four, and up, two, three, four, open those elbows, two, three, four, and lift, two, three, four, coming single leg stretch. Exhale, exhale, inhale, switch. Exhale, exhale, inhale, switch. Four more sets. Four. And three. And two. Last one. Good. Knees in. Double leg stretch. Head and chest lifting off the floor. Inhale, open. Exhale, up. Inhale, open. Exhale, up. Inhale, open. Exhale, up. Inhale. Exhale. Four more. Four. And three. Belly button, spine. Two. One. Coming into scissors, both legs straight, head and chest lift off the floor. Exhale, exhale, inhale, switch. Switch. Exhale, exhale, switch. Pull in, and switch. Four more sets. Four. And three. And two. And one. Good. Legs into froggy position. Hands behind the head. Imprint that spine. Inhale out. Exhale in. Inhale out. Exhale in. Inhale out. Exhale in. That's four. Four more. Head lift. Inhale. Exhale. Inhale. Exhale. Ribs to hip. Close that space. And up. And down. And rest. Okay, coming into those twists. Right knee in. Left leg out. Lift and twist. And leg down and up. Two. Three. Four. Six. Seven. Eight. And switch leg down and up. Two. Three. Four, five, six, seven, eight, and twist for eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two, and one. And our last movement, leg lifts and lowers, going for eight. Here we go. Down and up. And down, initiate with that movement, with belly button to spine, using those lower abs, and up, and down, and up, last four, down, and up, down, and up, and lower, and lift, and lower, and good. Take a big full body stretch. We're going to be repeating that pattern, but doing a shorter set. So it's about four this time. So we're cutting it in half. Okay, starting with our alternating toe taps. Hands behind the head, open those elbows up. Go ahead and take one leg down, feet are nice and stretched. Here we go. One, two, three, four. Lift, one, two, four, and down. Two, three, four, and up. Two, three, four, and down. Two, three, four, and up. So that's the third set. Three, four, and down. Two, three, four, and four set. Three. Single leg stretch. Exhale, exhale, switch. Exhale, exhale, switch. Three. And four. Leg in. Lifting up a little taller and extend and in. Inhale and exhale. Let that back arch. Inhale and exhale. Inhale and exhale. Good into scissors. Exhale, exhale, switch. Exhale, exhale, switch. pull it in a little further on your second breath. In. This is our fourth set. And last leg. Good. Into froggy. Hand behind the head. We'll do two without the chest lift. Stretch and bend. And stretch and bend. Adding chest lift. Stretch and bend. And stretch and bend. Good. Knees in and coming into twists. Here we go. Twisting to the side leg. Down and up. Two, three, four, switch. One, two, three, four, and switching for one, two, three, and four, and rest. Leg lifts and lowers, four of them. Here we go. Inhale, and up, exhale. Imprint that back on the ground. Inhale, and exhale, lift. Two more. Inhale, and exhale, and inhale, and exhale. Good. Take a big stretch. You guessed it. We have one more set. Short set. We do about two of each, or two sets. But this time we're going to do it really slow and controlled. Okay. Are we ready? I'm ready. Hands behind the head. Take those legs up. So slower pace, alternating toe taps. Here we go. One, two, three, four. Lift that chest. One, two, three, four. Second set. Down. Two, three, four. Lift for one, two, three, four. Good. Coming into single leg stretch. Exhale, exhale, inhale, switch. Exhale, exhale, inhale, switch. Exhale, exhale, inhale, switch. Exhale, exhale, inhale. Coming up, double leg stretch. Inhale and exhale, lift. Inhale and exhale, lift. Coming into scissors. Exhale, exhale, inhale. Coming into froggy. We have down. Or stretch and bend. Stretch and bend. Chest lift. Stretch and bend. And stretch and bend. Close those knees. Coming into our twist. Inhale. Exhale. Twist. And down and up. And down and up. And switch. Down and up, down and up, legs to the sky. We go down for two, three, four. Exhale, lift. Two, three, four. Last one down. Two, three, four. And lift. Two, three, four. Good job. We are done with that little section. Done repeating that series. Take about three deep breaths here. One more breath. Good. So coming into some roll-ups. Inhale. Exhale. Lift those arms head, shoulders, upper back. Reaching over the feet, keep that belly button pressing to the spine, finding that spinal stretch. Hold here for another breath. Inhale. And exhale. Inhale. Exhale, rolling back down to the floor, trying to sustain a long neck here. Slow and control. One vertebrae at a time. Inhale, lift those arms. Exhale, bringing them back to the ceiling, peeling everything up. Good. This time, find some more length out of the waist. Inhale. Exhale, belly button to spine, curving the back. Exhaling down. Arms coming above the head. Exhale, lifting off the floor. Inhale, reach. Exhale, belly button to spine. Slow and controlled. Exhale, coming up. Good, inhale, reach. And as we exhale, we're gonna go about halfway back. Go ahead and lower those hands down. Just sliding one foot in, keeping it flat on the floor. And exhale out. Other foot in. And out. And in. And out. And in. And out. Good, arms up. Inhale here. Exhale down. Inhale, arms lift. Exhale, finds us rolling back up. Inhale. Good, as you exhale, find a flat back. Trying to keep this in line as we hinge back. Find it a little more difficult, and slide that knee in, and out, and in, out, and in, and out, and in, and out. Good, arms up, inhale, exhale, curving that spine, rolling back, inhale, arms lift. Exhale, peeling off the floor. Inhale, reach. Exhale, belly button to spine. Find that curve. Hold it right there. Good. Adding same arm as leg. Lifting up with our knee. And down. Other leg up. And down. And now. Exhale. Inhale, exhale. Good, inhale here. Exhale, bring those arms back. Inhale, forward. Exhale, scoop those arms. Inhale, exhale, scoop. Inhale, exhale. Inhale, hold and exhale, lower it down. Inhale, lift those arms. Exhale, bringing us up to sitting. Good, inhale, reach it forward. Drop those hands, roll it up to a flat back. Exhale, trying to hold that flat back. Belly button still pressing in. And we go, arm and lower. And lift. And lower, and lift, and lower, and lift, and lower, arms forward, and back, and forward, and back, and forward, and back, and forward, and back, and hold, then belly button to spine. So hopefully you're just feeling that slight bit of difference there when we drop back with the flatter back out of our waist. Inhale, exhale, roll up, and then when we scoop our belly, and curve the back. Good, inhale, reach over, extend through the waist. Go ahead and drop those hands down. We're just gonna stay here for a moment. And in a nice deep stretch behind our legs, through our backs. Drop the head down. And always take the legs farther apart. Make this a bit easier on the low back. One more breath. Good, and roll up to a nice flat back. Good, so then we're going to come into a little teaser here. So lifting up onto those hip bones. First, let's take our legs off the floor, nice and bent. Go ahead and let those arms go. Good, lifting our arms up. And down, and up, and down. Feel those abs turn on the way, adding more weight to that upper body. Up, and down, and up, and down, and up, and down. Good, now we're just gonna lower our upper body down, and up. And down. And up. Trying to keep that belly button in. To the back. And down. And up. Good. Hold it there. Maybe stretch the legs. Nice and long. Arms up. And down. Arms up. And down. Arms up and down, arms up and down, lowering everything down, let those legs touch and lift, lower, and lift, and lower, and lift, and lower, and lift, good. Grab those knees out of those sit bones. Nice deep breath. One more breath. Good. Coming back into our teaser here. Go ahead and grab behind the legs. And then letting the arms go, dropping one leg down, inhale, and exhale, and inhale, and exhale, inhale, exhale, inhale, exhale, trying for both legs, inhale, and exhale, inhale, and exhale, trying to keep our chest up as we do this. And it's a challenge. Good. Stretch the legs to the sky. Leg down. And up. You can always stay with the bent legs down. And up. And down. And up. And down. And up. Hold it here. Just lift those arms up. And hold. One more breath. Inhale. Good. Take those feet into butterfly, soles of the feet together, those knees open up. Maybe grab the ankles, stretch out that spine, and then curving forward, we're hinging at the waist first, feeling a nice stretch in our hips and our groin. Keep that chest lifted and nice long neck. Then as you exhale, go ahead and round that spine over. But still keeping the shoulders pressing down the back so that we're not hunching up here. All of that curve along our backbone. We don't want to involve our shoulders. Trying to practice posture and things here that we can carry into our everyday life, like we're walking around, we're sitting at a desk. We want a long neck and shoulders pressing down. Hopefully the answer is yes. Good, inhale, come back up. And then stretch those legs out in front of you. They can be a little bit apart and flex the feet. Just coming into a little spinal twist here. So inhale up. As you exhale, twist, exhale, exhale. Inhale to the center, other side. Exhale, exhale. Inhale to the center. Exhale, inhale, exhale, exhale. Two more sets, keeping your center nice and strong here. Good, inhale, good. Find that twist to one side and then reaching that hand on the outside of that opposite leg, keeping the length in the waist. Then using that bottom hand as leverage, see if you can open that chest a little more. And looking out at the back hand. Check in with your tummy. See if it's nice and strong. Using our abs to protect our backs. Good, and then coming up. And then exhale all the way to the other side. Reaching forward. Placing that hand on the outside of the foot and then pressing against the foot a little bit to open the chest. Find a twist through the spine. Make sure those abs are engaged. One more breath in. Exhale, bring this back up. And again, point those toes. Inhale. Exhale, rounding it forward as far as you can go, but again, keeping the length out of the shoulders, the waist as much as you can. Maybe trying to reach our nose to our ankles. Two breaths here. Good, and then rolling up to flat back. Okay, so we're going to come onto hands and knees. And just take a moment to find a cat-cow. So inhale, lifting the chest, dropping the tummy. Exhale, pressing the floor away, curving through the back. And again, inhale. And then as you exhale, pressing the floor away. Hold it here for a breath. You should really feel that belly button pressing into the spine. Low abs turned on. Okay, finding that neutral spine. Taking one leg back and lifting it up. And then we're taking it out to the side and then taking it back and down. Good. Inhale. Exhale. Inhale. Lower. So try to keep that knee facing down towards the floor when you open the leg to the side. Inhale, exhale. Inhale, lower. Stomach is nice and tight and strong. Inhale, exhale. Inhale, lower. Inhale, exhale. Inhale, lower. Inhale, exhale. Inhale, lower. And bend the knee, taking that bent knee open to the side. Inhale and exhale. Inhale, exhale. Inhale, exhale. So as our knee opens, try not to let it affect the rest of our upper body. Everything nice and tight and strong. Inhale, exhale. Inhale. And exhale. So now we lift it up, extend the leg, and bend. Bring it in. Up, extend, bend, and in. Up, and out. down, up, and out, and in, and down. Three more. Up, out, in, and down, up, and out, in, and down. Last one. Up, out, in, and down. Now we're finding circles. Back, open that knee, and down. Really tighten your abdominals so you don't find lots of movement. We're trying to isolate that leg movement. Trying to make it nice and fluid. Now check in with your chest. See if it's dropping down between the shoulders. If it is, press it away. Press out of the floor with those hands. Okay, this is our eighth circle. We're going to go ahead and reverse. One. Two. Three. Four. And five, six, and seven, and eight. Then lifting it up, hip height, and we find smaller pulses. Two, three, tighten those abs. Five, six, seven, eight. Flex the foot, toes pointing towards the floor. Two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Point for eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two, one, and flex for eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two, and one. Take a little rest in child's pose, really feeling that in our stabilizing leg or base leg. Good, I'm just going to turn around here and we'll come into our other side. Hands and knees. Find yourself strong through the center and taking that leg back, lifting up. And open, and back, and down, and up, and open, and back, and down. And don't let that knee rotate. Keep it pointed towards the floor. Up, and open, and back, and down, and lift to the side. Back, and down. Squeeze those abs into the back. Last two, up, and open, back, and down, and up, and open, back, and down. Good, bend the knee, lifting up, and down, two, and three, four, five, tummies in, six, and seven, and eight. Now coming into up and open, bend and lower. Up, open, bend and lower. Up, open, bend and lower. And don't forget to breathe. Four more. And three, two, last one. Good, finding circles, a nice fluid movement. One, two, three, four. Check in with your chest and shoulders. And six, seven, and eight. Reverse. One. Tight in the center. Two. Garbage man is here. And three. And four. Five. Six. And eight. Good lifting that back leg up. Go eight, seven, my other leg's really tired. Four, three, two, one, and flex. Eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two, one, and point four. Eight, seven, six, five, strong from center, three, two, one, last, eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two, one, good. Whew, gonna take a wide leg child's pose, stretch those arms out, take two nice long breaths. Good, and then close your knees together. And then take a child's pose with those arms relaxing down by your sides. I found my shoulders got really fatigued there. Let's give them a rest. Three deep breaths. Last breath. Good. Come up and then rotate to those hips. Take a little bit of a shoulder stretch here. So take your hands behind you, fingers pointing away from your back. So slide your hips out as far as away as you start to feel a nice stretch. So those shoulders, just hold it here. Two more breaths. Good, walk it up. Then to a cross leg position, just let those arms swing forward and back. Then go ahead and grab one, press it across the chest. Sitting up nice and tall here, still using our abs, still having a nice long neck. Okay, fingers now pointing towards our heels. Lift up to a reverse tabletop. Hold it there nice and strong. Stretching out that right leg. Just coming into eight kicks, trying to keep those hips lifted. One. And two. Three. Four. Lift that chest. And six. Seven. And eight, switch sides. We go one, two, three. Try to keep those hips lifting. Four, five, six, seven, and eight. And another one, stretch it out. One, and two, three, four. Go ahead and bend those arms. Six, seven, and eight. Leg down, stretch your arms. Other side, one, and two, three, four. Bend those arms, four, five, six. Press those elbows towards each other, seven, and eight. Good. Lower those hips down. Keep those arms in front of you. Deep inhale. Exhale, curving the back. Control towards the floor. So just place those hands down by your side. Inhale, lift those hips up. I'm coming into the same sequence. Let's stretch that right leg out. We go up and down. 2, 3, 4. Keep the hips lifting as high as you can. 6, 7, and 8. Place it down. Other leg up. And 2, 3. Strong in the center. 4. Chest is lifting out of the floor. And 6, 7, 8. Good. Place it down. Lift that original leg up. Dropping hips down and up. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Hold it. Go ahead and flex the foot. And 1. Point on the way up. 2. Sorry, we were doing kicks. And 4. I just kind of went, didn't say anything. 5, 6. Flex down. And 8. Good. Replace the leg. Lift it up. We go down and up. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Lift and hold. Flex the foot. And going down with the flex and up with the point. 2, 3. Don't forget to breathe. 4. Exhale. Inhale. 6. Exhale. Inhale. And 8. And down. Lift those hips up. We have one more set of that same sequence. We go lifting up. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Hold and flex. Down and point. Flex and point. 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, and 8. Replace the foot. I feel my hips sinking very low. And down and up. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Flex the foot and down and point up. 2 and 3, 4. Inhale, exhale, inhale, exhale. 7 and 8. Good. Both feet down. Lift those hips nice and high. Lift those heels off the ground. Breathe it here. Arms to the ground above your head. One more inhale. Exhale, lowering through the back. One vertebrae at a time. Good. Take those arms out to a T and just let those knees rock back and forth, releasing that lower back. Good. When you're ready, just let those knees stop at one side. Hold it there. If you want a little more stretch through your side body, you can take that front foot, press it over the back knee. Just adding a little more weight there. Deep breath. One more breath here. And then we'll switch it over to the other side. If you want to add that foot on the outside of the knee. One more breath. And let it go. Go ahead and roll over onto your stomach. Then hands right under your shoulders, tuck the toes, lift the knees off the floor, and then press strong into pose. Good. Coming into four tricep push-ups, strong through the center. Here we go. Inhale down. Exhale, lift. Inhale. Exhale. Inhale. Exhale. Inhale. Good. Rocking the shoulders, front and back. Two. Three, four more, five, six, seven, and eight. Four more push-ups. Inhale, exhale. Inhale, exhale. Inhale, exhale. Last one. And then rocking, eight, seven, six, five, four, tuck that tummy in, three, two, and one, lift the hips to downward facing dog, and a nice stretch of the backs of the legs, walk out the feet, and walk the hands up to the feet, angling here. Let that head go. Good. Take the feet as wide as the mat, just on the outside of the mat. And then walk the hands over to one foot. Deep inhale. Deep exhale. Take it over to the other side. Deep breath in. Deep breath out. And walk those feet underneath the hips again. Inhale, exhale, walking it back out. Good, opening up to a side plank. Inhale, exhale, push up, inhale. Inhale, exhale, down. Open. Close, bend. Open, close, bend, stretch. Two more sets. Inhale, exhale, down, up. Inhale, exhale, down, up. Inhale, exhale, down, up. Inhale, exhale, down, up. Downward facing dog. Good. Take that left leg to the sky. Exhale, knee to nose. Step through to a lunge. Let's drop that knee down. Take a nice, easy stretch here. Lifting up out of the chest and the shoulders. Dropping those hips down to the floor. Deep breaths. Good, and then rock those hips back so our front leg is straight. Keep those hips back right on top of the knee. Bend over the leg. Nice deep breaths. Good. And as gracefully as you can, just switch it over for a lunge on our other side. Knee down, press the hips down, but lift up out of the chest. Deep breath in. As you exhale, take the hips back over the knee, stretch over that front leg, that is straight. And then coming up to the center, both legs straight. Taking one stretch, final stretch here, just interlace those hands behind your waist. Stretch out those fingers, I mean those hands. Let it drop down. Maybe let those palms open to find a deeper stretch or more length. If you close the palms, makes it a little harder to find more length there. Good, gently let it go. Find the feet right underneath the hips and shoulders again. Deep inhale here. Exhale, belly button, spine, roll it up. Inhale, lift those arms. Exhale, open. One more deep inhale. Deep exhale. Thank you so much for joining me today. Hopefully I'll see you again soon.